The previously large mixed nodule is replaced by a hyperechogenic much smaller lesion which is composed of multiple econormal hyperechogenic discrete areas. There is only minimal cystic fluid within the lesion,